Hi guys, it's Lynette. Let's make some delicious blueberry scones. First thing we're going to do is put our dry ingredients in the bowl. We have 2 cups all-purpose flour, 1/2 cup sugar, 1 teaspoon baking powder, 1/4 teaspoon baking soda, and 1/4 teaspoon salt. We're going to give all of that a good mix. Once our dry ingredients are mixed, we're going to grate in 1 stick of cold unsalted butter. Once our butter is grated, it'll look like this. We're going to use our hands or a fork to just work that butter into that flour mixture. Once our butter's worked in, it'll look like this, like coarse crumbs with a few chunks of butter still left behind. We're going to add in 1 cup of blueberries. If you don't have fresh blueberries, you can use frozen blueberries. Just make sure they're still frozen when you add them. Next, we're going to mix our wet ingredients. We have 1 large egg and 1 teaspoon vanilla extract, and I'm going to add in 1 cup of buttermilk. If your buttermilk is kind of thin, you may only need to use about 3/4 cup, but mine was pretty thick, so I used 1 cup. Now we're going to add our wet ingredients to our dry ingredients, and we're going to gently fold everything together. The biggest thing about quick breads like this, you do not want to overwork your dough, so you want to be very, very gentle and work it as little as possible. We're just trying to get everything combined. Once it's combined, it'll look just like this, and that's perfect. All right, next we're going to put some flour on our work surface, and we're going to dump our scone dough right on top of the flour. Next, we're going to put more flour right on top. And I'm just going to turn the dough the long way so that you can see it a little bit better. So I'm putting flour on the sides, on the top, just any sticky areas we may have. And I'm just going to pat this out just like this. And then I'm going to scrunch it together. This is just going to help me elongate the dough. There we go. And we're looking for about 1/2 inch thickness. And you want a nice long log just like this. Next, we're going to take our knife and we're going to cut our scone dough. So to cut it, I cut mine into triangles. So we're going to go from the corner straight across for the first one. Push that to the side and dip your knife in some of that flour that's on your surface so the knife won't stick to your dough. Then we're going to go from the bottom straight up to make another triangle. We're going to go from the corner across again. Dip your knife in the flour, and then from the bottom straight up. And we're going to continue this until we get to the end of our scone dough. Next, we're going to take a parchment lined baking sheet, and we're going to transfer our cut scones with our offset spatula onto our baking sheet. And then we're going to top each of those scones with about 1/2 teaspoon of, I have some raw cane sugar here, but you can also use regular white sugar. We're going to pop these in a 375 degree oven for about 15 minutes. They'll look just like this. Beautiful blueberries are bursting. Oh my God, look at them. And of course, we have to see the inside. Look at our scones. Oh my God, so nice, fluffy, and delicious. Hopefully, you all give this recipe a try. I will talk to you all later. Bye, guys.